pocket, whatever you need to work on. You need to go 7-pin too?
Please hold up on your practice shots. Practice time is over. No more deliveries. Once again, just a reminder, after you complete your seventh game, after game seven, please be sure you bring your score sheets to me and take with myself so we can set you up for the position round match. Since we have all of your scorecards for your full division and we verify the scores, we'll get you set up and started in the position round. All right, players, please be sure your machines are reset to the first ball position. Just as yesterday, make sure you got your names in for me, initials, and then you do need to put in each pair as you move. One final matter to pay special attention to, the lane you are starting on, whatever lane is on your scorecard is your starting lane. So if you need to reverse arrows to make that work, please let us know. We're happy to help, but it's pretty simple. Menu, reverse arrows, and you'll be all set. All right, once your machine reset, your arrows are up, your names are in, we begin your match play competition. Let's give them a nice send-off, parents and spectators.
Here we go, y'all.
Center
pick up. That's where my best at. Watch and learn, baby. Watch and learn.
A lot of people wear it for fashion, like for but I wear an actual arm sleeve for my tennis.
Thank you.
on the open. Yeah. So it don't matter.
Thank you. I I
We're two now. 27-20. On your side, you put a W. With yesterday's, they said you should be at plus 144. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good adjustment.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. What? Where's she at now? 23-24.
Thank you. Thank you. He's finally close and I'm 2-0-7.
Thank you. I Yes.
Or not.
The shot, man.
Oh, 10th frame.
Oh, so.
Seventy-one more? Oh, 41 plus 31. What are you at? Plus 216? 260? Is that what you got? 260?
Plus
260? What's your bonus pins? You got Kareen on 25. Okay, let's move down to 25. Where are we at? 25-26?
Switch the arrows, Kira.
Thank you. I Good shot, man. Thank you. They tied, so they split the 30 pins. They each got 15. Halfway through, we got another four games. Sorry, y'all. Where are we at? Right here. What she got, Kira? You know what? I'm going to move it over here, Barb, so that we can see a better angle. I don't know if that is better. All right, let's see. That's as far over as I can get it. Do you think that's a good angle? Or should I move over? I'm trying to get your camera set up for everybody that wants to watch you bowl. There we go, now we can see y'all.
Catching up to me and I don't like it.
Yeah, she said she was coming for you, Joss.
Yeah.
I'm coming for you, Joss.
Yeah. I think she's like 82 pins back of me, so I have to shoot another 250 or 260.
Go get him.
Go get him, baby.
I also like this. want to come down here.
Down there now.
They have cut the sheets, but then this is another.
Oh my god.
7-10. Hold on, Randy. Randy's telling me what to do, saying put it up.
Brooklyn. Go get a bellet. Spare it.
Here, Randy. As long as you don't punch me in the back of the head.
Thank you.
ahead.
Her lowest game of the day because she missed that, those two.
Thank you.
Yes, she won that match, so she added 43 pins. So she was at, what, 301? This was after four games. She got that tie with Karina, and then she just added 43 pins, so she's at, what, 344? 344. Going into... What'd she say? What lane?
With Rachel.
Rachel? Okay. Let's move to 26 and 27. Barb, will you put that down?
You want to leave here where I can put my bag? But I got it.
You want to tell everybody thanks for watching? You got 224 people.
Whoa, thank you.
All right, lock in, let's go. Thank you.
Nice pick up, B.
You got a really good camera.
It works, though.
Yeah. That's an iPhone. It doesn't do something.
Video.
Thank you.
reset. Let it go and get back on track.
Thank you.
Her first loss. That's her first loss. She won. She had two opens in the third and the fifth for a 200.
B.
I Thank you. There you go, Billy.
So we lost some pins, but we got one more game. Monster, thank you very much. What do you need? Why are you being funny right now? Tired? We got lunch up here to eat. Some lunch. All right, so now we have position round. I'm gonna go down here and watch the boys position around, because now we gotta wait for the girls so we can watch some boys bowl. Oh, you are good. Go, go. We good. Boys are doing their eighth game position around. Watch Joss and Brady go at it. I'm gonna go right over here and put it right in front of everybody. There's the boys. Let's watch Josh and Brady go at it. Sorry. Yeah, that was great, Monster. Appreciate it. Thank you.
go down some more games. That game ended. Brady beat Joss 256 to 186. But that was a fun game because nobody could catch him for the one position or the two positions. Here's some mole, and we'll watch this one.
Come on.
So we got a few minutes before we start. Finalizing the scores so they can start match play. Well, let me see. They still have one more game, game eight, against in position round. And it says that she's leading by, she's got plus one, plus 330, and second place is plus 206. So it looks like, I mean, she's gonna lock up the first seed if she shows up to bowl. And then the top four will go to the step ladder. She needed some food. She was getting tired last game, so she's eating now. If I can recap, I don't know if I can do this, but I'm trying. All right, so far. So, game one. Game two. Four. eighth frame, I think she left the 4-7. Missed right. Game six, I think third frame, she slid by the four, caught the 7. Game seven. Now, waiting on position round for game 8.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the first 7 games of our match play finals for this year's PBA Junior North Rock Southwest Regional. And actually, the U15 mix has completed their game 8, so we'll make the announcement at the conclusion of this, the 4 players continuing on to our step ladder. As far as the U18 boys and girls, we have 1 game to go. This will be a position round match. Players, here are your lane assignments for the U18 boys. Lanes 11 and 12, Dawson and Garrett. 13 and 14, Keegan and Connor. 15 and 16, Josh and Cade. 17 and 18, Braden and Jackson. U18 girls, lanes 21 and 22, Bella, Karina. 23 and 24, Olivia, Abigail. 25 and 26, Rachel and Maddie. 27 and 28, Kira and Kayla.
What'd they say? 21, 22. 21-22.
We are in the order right now, so I'll give it a little bit of time to get settled.
Yeah, chicken finger.
Guys, when you go ahead and put your dishes in, and then everyone will start to run the same line for your practice. Those players in the U15 will get the final numbers up as soon as possible. And don't forget the top 4 advancing to our step ladder round. Schedule will start at 2 o'clock. Alright, players, looks like your lanes are on for 3 minutes of practice. 3 minutes.
Bella said that she dropped down from purple 3 to purple 2. She's throwing her purple 2 hammer, her purple hammer medium, the middle one. What was her final total? As of now. But this is practice. They get 3 minutes practice. They're just throwing right now.
here is the situation as it stands. Keep in mind, the top four players will advance to our step ladder finals. This is still a match play game, so there are bonus pins in play. The winner of the match receives 30 bonus pins for the win, and that's going to come into play because the U18 boys are fourth place position. Connor John at plus 160 in fifth, and Josh Hammonds plus 125, putting 35 pins back. And the U18 girls, fourth place currently is Abigail Starling at plus 72. Rachel Moore is in fifth at plus 70, only two pins behind, and then 23 pins behind her, Maddie Phillips. So this is going to be an exciting match. We have about 30 seconds of practice left, guys.
Two. Sure you don't want to go three bigger?
These come back up. Go ahead and put your initials in for us, please. Sorry about the delay there. Ladies, we're going to do your original part in one second.
The terminal. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
217 average today. So she'll be number one seed. And I want to say over here, Olivia beat Abby 216, maybe 226. So she gets the bonus pins, and then Rachel. So Olivia's in, and Rachel beat Maddie. So,
they said she had to, Maddie had to mark in that moment. Oh, I'll leave this down here for
that. Okay.
Make sure she gets it, and I'll take the bag. Or do you want me to get it? Okay.
Thank you, Monster.
Do you want me to take that, or you
I'm going to charge it.
Okay. All right, I'm going to.
Let me pull this back so we can see what's going on. Yeah, so Rachel wins, gets her 30 bonus. Rachel jumps into the four spot, so it'll be number one seed Bella, number two seed Karina, number three seed Olivia, and number four seed Rachel. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna shut this down and then charge the batteries, and then I'll put it back on whenever the girl step ladder starts. It should start at 2 is what they said. Let me check and see. Supposed to be 2. We'll probably start practice at 2 o'clock, so good 20-25 minutes, we'll start it back up. Bella. Trying to get it away. Thank you. Thank y'all.